Every great story has three acts, and a data story isn't any different than that. So the first act is going to establish the situation. So this is where you're going to state the problem or the opportunity that you've uncovered that you're going to pursue. And your situation might be that data revealed that our new software has 100 new customers. Well, the second act, which is the middle, is the complication. Now, this is the messy middle where the data is going to reveal that something must change or be different. So if the situation is that the average subscription renewal rate in any region is 62%, the complication might be only 23% of the people in the Western region are renewing their subscription. Then that leads us to the third and final act that we call the resolution. The resolution will always say, hey, this will be the positive outcome if we take these actions. In that example, you could say the average renewal rate is 62%, but the Western region renewal rate is 23%. So we need to tailor our content to appeal to the regional preferences so we can gain market share in the West.